Inspired Flight is proud to announce our latest partnership with Phase One. The IXM 100 camera on the P3 has a 100 megapixel sensor, interchangeable lenses, and the first back illuminated sensor of its size, enhancing light sensitivity and dynamic range.
It's been really wonderful working with Phase One because these are top flight engineers who are utterly committed to producing the best sensors in the world. And so working with them, solving the issues between how the camera and the gimbal and the aircraft work together with ground control, it's been delightful. And what we've produced, I truly believe is world class.
The IF-1200A will carry the P3 for over 35 minutes, leaving no compromise on data collection or flight time. The unmatched resolution of their P3 payload combined with the industry-leading efficiency of our IF-1200A gives pilots the fastest workflow possible in both inspection and mapping.
At Inspired Flight, we're doing really important work to advance the American uncrewed aircraft system industry. These are cutting-edge technologies coming together in an area of precision manufacturing and technology that's going to be critical to the decade ahead. And it's especially gratifying to be partnered with Phase One. This is a European company that is a pioneer in their field. The technologies they produce are now being done in a way that uncrewed aircraft systems like ours can do missions that previously would have been much more expensive, left a much larger carbon footprint, and in many cases put human beings at risk. And this fits so cleanly with our purpose at Inspired Flight, where we are conserving resources, saving lives, and creating jobs by leading the American small uncrewed aircraft systems industry.